Today's Christmas Day and we've prepared a dinner. It's a full spread, a table that's filled with chicken, turkey, you name it, everything is there, and we're here celebrating today the purpose of giving. So in this same faith, we've prepared a lot of gifts, warm clothing, jackets, woolies, everything that you can imagine to keep the people warm out there. And today we want to give back, and we want to be doing this for the community, not just today, but every weekend of the year. Saturdays between 11 a.m. and 2 p.m. we're here in the soup kitchen providing food, warmth for the homeless, and we hope that you can join us today, and in the future we'll always be here for you. You can count on us.
Others are together with their family, their friends, but there are those among us in our community that they are alone. They don't even have a house to stay. And here we are in one of our help centers once again on a holiday opened just so that we can fulfill this help for those who are in this kind of situation.
Many people were receiving food from food banks, but they weren't able to cook the food because of fuel poverty. So myself and some of the volunteers came together and we decided that every year we're gonna make Christmas very special for the people in our community. So that's how we started the Christmas dinner. And it's not just the church that helps. We go to the local communities, the local organizations, and they've donated food that we use in our soup kitchen every Saturday. And also they've donated to make this so lovely. So people in Lewisham, they care about what's happening in our community. And UCKG has given us a fantastic opportunity to do this by opening up the doors of the church and providing volunteers and the space for us to be able to do this, to make Christmas special for so many people in our community.
You know, many of them, they didn't have anywhere to go. Many of them don't have a family who is there to help them, but here we are, being a family, being the ones to give them not only support, emotional or actually spiritual support, but also physical support, Pastor Andrew.
Yes, Bishop, they are being very appreciative. We yes. prepared something very nice for them at this time of the year where, unfortunately, not many people remember those who are destitute, those who don't have anyone for them. But here we are doing this, and also even thanking the community who donated, as in the church member who donated the items we are giving today, not only the food, but there's positive surprises. There is clothes to keep them warm, and even some toys also were donated for those who have children. It's going to be great.
That's great. So if you would like to help us next time, you can pass by to our Catford branch here, the UCKG Catford. You can, you know, be here in the morning, afternoon. We are going to be doing this actually throughout the weeks in the year 2020, right?
Yes.
Every week, every Saturday, we're going to have here a special lunch. We have the soup kitchen to not only bring the spiritual food, but also the physical food to bless people abundantly. So God bless you all, and may God continue blessing all of you who are helping us. Bye-bye.